keep heading east. Is that the plan?
For now.
And when do we stop? When we reach Paris?
Oh, that'd be nice. Join the commune. We stop when we find someplace sensible. Shake them that's following us and lie low.
This is lying low? We turned into a bunch of killers. I mean it. We ain't even got the delusion of being anything but a bunch of killers.
We are just trying to survive, Hosea. We don't have a choice. This'll end soon.
Damn right it will.
Constipated as usual.
So, we moving?
Yeah. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Dewberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into the goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Hey, Charles, come on. I need you for something.
Sure, this can wait. So, are we riding there?
Hey. Spot to camp. We're packing up and moving on.
Again?
We have to. Fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made at Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law. Killed a lot of Cornwall's men. They must know where we are by now.
So, we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek. Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
I've only known him a few months, but the way he talks, I never thought I'd see him wanting to head south.
Right. And I know by now, there ain't no lying low.
There's too many of us for that.
And there ain't no way Dutch is gonna just hide away in a cave somewhere. Goes against everything he stands for. That'd be admitting we're nothing more than low-down criminals.
Which we are.
You don't have to tell me.
So where does it end?
Where does what end?
Moving, running.
Dutch don't see it as running. Now, hang on a second. I think that must be it up ahead, the old dried-up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure to be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here for us.
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business. All right, Charles, let's go take a look. Look, here it is. A few tents, but the place looks empty.
Let's have a look around and make sure. Where's everybody?
Maybe they heard us coming. Be careful.
Careful. It's okay. It's okay. You can come out of there. You okay? We don't mean you no harm. He said, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? German?
No. Now go on, get out of here. Go, we need the land, go. Get the hell out of
here! They took our father.
Who did?
Men, last night.
Where? Where did they take him?
Ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on, Arthur.
The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail. There. Tracks. Come on.
I don't see nothing.
Hoof marks. This way. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, man. We got Pinkertons breathing down our necks. We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
Think this is the right way? Give me a second. Okay, looks like they go down this way. So, what happened with those Pinkertons, anyway, when you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch here.
They picked the wrong man there.
We should have moved right then, if you ask me. Faster.
Wait a second, just want to look closer here. Continues along the shore here.
Now, I was saying, bastards told me they killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
That kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah, but he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well. If it's John's idea, it must be a good one.
What is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while. When Jack was real young. A long while. Hear him?
Wait, just... let me make sure this is right. They carry on along this trail.
Like you were saying before.
He did?
And we was family, you know? Guess I still ain't fully forgiven him for that.
There's a camp up ahead.
Careful.
Oh, seems deserted. Let's take a look.
Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Look. This looks like our fella, Charles.
Quick, cut him free and let's get out of here.
Vorsicht, Vorsicht! Das ist eine Falle, Vorsicht!
Take cover!
Three coming right at us!
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Stick your head out!
What are we doing? This ain't even our goddamn fight!
Is that all of them?
Doesn't look like it.
Und I'll see what they've left behind for us.
Schneiden Sie das Seil durch, bitte.
It's okay. Getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Hey, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
Was machen wir jetzt? Also soll ich mitkommen?
Easy, easy.
Hin.
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld? Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu deiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English. I'm sorry, boy.
Gott sei Dank. Schatz!
Oh. Andreas! Andreas! Ich hab gedacht, du seist tot!
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, meine Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar! Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir Sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja,
Vamos.
Alles klar.
Vamos.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Ja!
This place, oh, it'll be perfect for us.
Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home.
Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
Do you worry?
Hey, get up.
Do you worry that maybe we've lost our
way? I'm sleeping, Arthur.
How do you mean? Ignore that.
Quit with the ruckus!
This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan. Not the best quality, I'm afraid.
Be able to make something nice with that.
No. But somehow, you summarize how I feel.
Ah, now I could turn this into something special.
It seems like there's just no other way, and I just...
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
We got out of worse
hey,
situation.
If you could give me some leather working tools, I can make some rugs and blankets and the like out of these hides you're bringing in.
Don't take Dutch's patter about redemption too seriously. We're doomed. Just like every other creature.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
Then we'll go down fighting. Is that what you believe? I don't know, son. I don't know what I believe. But... I'm wishing I wasn't gonna find out sooner than I'd like.
Yep. Yeah.
Coming, you don't stop still.
This here's a hold up. You know what to do.
Why don't you stretch your legs, huh?
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Let's see what we got. This could take a while.
Yep.
Don't you even think about raising a hand to me again.
Go on, have yourself a quick nosy.
Oh, you got something for me?
Coming to a stack of those, huh? Oh, yes. People lose these all the time. Okay, always welcome. Across a few of these myself. Split a man's skull like it was a nut.
Too many questions about its previous ownership.
No word to Wegner, nor no one else.
Yep.
welcome.
Nothing like a fresh start.
See you later.
Come on, pal.
Cancers, we will not take up a moment longer than we got to.
You better forget.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. Curse those O'Driscolls. Hell no!
worst night, and I'm stuck here. You gotta help me, mister.
How about we skip the small talk, eh?
Okay, easy. Easy, girl. Easy now. Let me have a look at you. Stay calm. Nice and easy. It's okay. I ain't gonna hurt you. Hey, come back. No, no, wait. Hey, wait, where are you going? Stay. It's all right. Shh, easy now. Stay calm. Shh, 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 shh.
Hey, now!
That's right, girl.
Just let me get this off, boy. Yeah.
Hey, justa, you in the wrong cap, stranger.
I don't mean no harm, okay? Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't take two visitors up here. Kill this fool!
Flacco Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boyd Calloway. I'm unarmed. I just want to talk about Boyd Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message.
Yeah.
done good, girl.
Thank you.
Hello, sir. First time here, I think. All right, let's have a look. Boy, the things I can make with this. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. Pelts make one-of-a-kind garments. Worth the legwork, I assure you. A lot of folk want to print. I got no competition. Why would I want some? Find them nowhere else. Dakota, tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins. I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them. Run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is. And I've never been out of work. Uh-huh. Sold.
Come on, girl. Why don't you join me and have a seat over here by the fire? Oh. By the fire.
Well, that's good of you.
Bone dry. Sins I'm carrying around, you won't even believe. But if I had a little whiskey to loosen up my tongue a little, I might tell you.
Here.
Only fitting that I'd be drinking the devil's brew. I'll be seeing him soon enough.
You're a place called Four Rigs? South of Strawberry.
Captain, Indians penned in their locked cattle. I ain't know what's worse. Seeing the ones we killed or watching the other ones die. The slow way.
Well, they pay well. Them government boys. But the money don't last long. It's what you did. Sticks around.
And I know the feeling.
I was a young man then, but I still see them faces clear as yesterday. I do.
Well, that's hard, partner.
I might risk the last minute feeling very sleepy all of a sudden.
Okay, girl.
Thank you.
Won't take long, girl.
Looker neither. Watch this.
Hey, that's don't do that.
Fast like lightning, that's how you gotta do it.
Yeah, listen, I believe you, I really do, but
I can handle the blind
that
too.
That don't seem
like
the best idea.
Yeah.
That, just stop waving it around. It ain't funny. No.
Relax.
Jesus Christ.
God damn it.
Are you okay? That don't look good.
It's fine.
It ain't fine.
Walk this
I see
off.
You're bleeding.
Will you quit hassling me and leave me be?
Won't forget that.
Bloodbath and Valentine. Read all about it.
Still recovering from that day. Lost a lot of folks. At least the jail's fixed now. an old book. Careful with the pages.
Well, that's fine, then.
Come on now. Keep moving, will you?
Thank you. Really.
Welcome to Strawberry, my friend.
You better have left your troublemaking way behind you.
An oasis of culture and civilization in the West. American ingenuity, European sophistication, fine architecture, and above all...
How you doing there, partner?
All here in West Elizabeth.
Morning, partner.